Hi, this is a short video on how to use the free vector pack provided right above. So once you hit on the download button, you get a .ai file saved onto your system. So you just have to go to the place where you have your free vector pack, print me some color.ai saved. And if you have Illustrator and you want to use it in the Illustrator, all you have to do is double click. Once you double click, this opens up. So the rest of the part, you can't edit these things, but you can just, you know, select this, probably copy. For example, I'm going to copy this, Control C, and I'm going to open a new file. Let's make it 5 inches into 5 inches, CMYK, and create. So I'm going to paste it here, that's Control V. And you have your vector right here. So the good thing about using these vectors is you can resize them, you can color them to whatever color you want. So I'm going to resize this. If you want to resize, always hold the Shift key down, click, and resize. And now I want to change the color, so I'm just going to go to my color palette and pick, and make sure this is selected and not this, then you're going to get a weird thing. So once you have it, just select whatever color you want, and there you go, you can change the color. So this is how you can use the free vector pack. I'll be posting some videos soon on making probably holiday tags or greeting cards or even pattern paper using these vectors. So until then, experiment on your own. Bye-bye.